leading scorer in the BCHL in the left corner. Centers Combs wide off a leg in front. Rebound, he scores! Charlie Combs' first shot was blocked by his own teammate. The Bees on their heels right away. And just 26 seconds in, it's Combs making it 1-0 for the Wild. Not the start the Bees wanted. They are on their heels from the get-go on that opening shift. It's Charlie Combs getting his own rebound. His 17th of the year already. And the Bees are in a hole just 26 seconds in and need to find a way to regroup and get back on even terms. It came to the high spot to call it bursted, but he couldn't get it through. It made the white sweater. Now back in on left wing. Baker takes a shot and a huge hit in front. As that was penalty coming to Bees. Now big pile up in the far right corner. I believe Burston got hit there. This is at the opposite end for Bees, so it's tough to make out. Down the right corner, gives it off to Combs. Charlie Combs in the circle for the goal line. Harris, backdoor pass! Rockwell stop, rebound, he scores! It came across the blocker's side. Charlie Combs again on his rebound. Slides it in, passes it down and out, Matt Robson. And quickly, it's 2-0 for the Wenatchee Wild on a power play goal by Combs. Similar play to his even strength goal as he came back door off the wall. His second of the game, 18th of the year. This is past the 10.5 minute mark for the first. Wild up 2-0, but the Bees on a power play clearing attempt kept him in the high spot by Miller. Right side, Jones, the goal line, Cruikshank, he scores! Grant Cruikshank on a critical goal for the Bees on an answer back on a power play of their own. Bottom of the right goal line, catches Yeminski off his post and slides it between his legs. Both teams have traded power play goals. The Bees have cut the deficit in half. It's 2-1. Player, he is electric with the footwork. Bees work it back in the other way behind the net. Now we got a fight in the far corner. Looks like Turner Ripplinger and Austin Chavez are going to drop the gloves. And when at the end, Ripplinger a couple right. Chavez falls down and Ripplinger falls on top of him. So Ripplinger went for a big forecheck in that left corner on the blocker side of the goaltender. Him and Chavez had a short discussion. A couple quick rights by Turner Ripplinger. One by Chavez. Both urging on each other's benches to get going here from one end to the other. Now Harris on the Bees wall, back to the midpoint, loading up and shooting at Sasaki, he's on the goal line! What a stop by Robson, reaching back with a blocker and grabbing the puck off the line after Sasaki's shot almost trickled in through the goaltender. Left point Harris, he zipped the puck around quickly again. Combs has it on the right board, settles it down, blocks into the circle, shoots, scores! Patrick Combs, Rusick left side, it's 3-1. Charlie Combs single-handedly beating the Bees tonight. His third goal, glove high, walking in from the wall, and now some hats are on the ice. 15-18 the time of that goal, and again, the power play works quickly. The Bees have allowed two power play goals tonight, as Combs found daylight near side on Robson, and he rooped that one. And that third, a scramble faceoff. Puck and skate to the center circle, and now it falls back to Miller at the V's line. Across in his own zone for Meek. Pass at center, knocked down by the Wild stick of Vander. Back, look out! Huge hit by James Miller at center ice, railroading Troy Konzo. Clean hit. My goodness, that is clearly our hit of the game. Brought to you by the Predictive Field. Left side wide, shooting off the glove. The Robson rebound. Could it be gathered in there on the right side by Burston on his back end in the circle? Puck still in the B zone, turning and firing high spot. They score in front. Rockwell took the shot, tipped in front, and it's 4-1 Wild. Sam Rockwell took the shot, Colin Burston looked like he tipped that home in front after a spin and fire from the blue line by Rockwell. If it's Burston's goal, it's his 10th of the year. And the first player, other than Charlie Combs, did one last rush on the left side. Amonte throws it to the corner, and that is it. The V's win streak is over at four. They get thumped here tonight by the Wild. It's a 4-1 win. And Wenatchee, with a bit of a statement, knocking off the BCHL top team, and very convincing.